Here we go. Emerson Beltway. Circuit. Aero body and short gears. Hard. Let's see how I do. Watch this tunnel now. Lights everywhere. Lasers. And it even zoomed into a light. And then they don't even end up racing in the tunnel at all. Dum 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 d should have put the track tires on. But I always keep changing from the sidewalk to the asphalt, and seems like with the off-road tires there's no difference in grip. But if you have track tires, then it feels a lot different, at least with the aerial. I don't remember in what it felt like with the other cars. God damn it, I can't catch up at all, even though I haven't made any mistakes. Oh man, that was close. No. Stupid SUV. Ah, now I'm like super far away, what the fuck? Might have to change to the track tires. If I had a lightweight chassis, I don't remember if I do. Come on, catch up. Well, this seems like an easy track formation. No tight curves or any bullshit like that. Just pure speed. So long gear should be good, which I do have. Now we're getting somewhere. He's driving a Ford GT. Get out of my face. Oh shit. Damn it. Oh, didn't crash. But I did lose positions. Oh man. Good thing I didn't crash there. Marasha, get out of here. Watch out for the van. Slam this Mercedes whatever thing. Booyah! There we go. At least someone got to, you know, maybe, yes. Still third, only two more fuckers to catch up to. Handbrake, very nice. Of course, I could gain some, whatchamacallit, turbo by trying to go through. Oh shit! Through some jumps, but most of them are probably like way off course. Damn it, back to fifth! This is the last lap. Only two laps, seems like they've already been like four laps or something. There it is, the finish line, and I failed! I should probably change some parts on the car. As soon as I can, there we go. Customize track tires. Nitro, only one possibility. Chassis, well, it is already lightweight, so I can't change that. No bodies. And only one choice for... Well, that one would be better acceleration, but nah, top speed is good on a track like this. Was she gonna say fuck? I thought these songs were censored. At least in one song I remember they should sing, so damn something something, but then they, instead of that, they say so like twice. twice, so. Come on, Maserati and track tires. Don't fail me now. There we are. Doesn't seem to change the traction when you go onto sidewalks. Must have only been the aerial or race type cars or something. Oh man, damn it! Oh. I was blinded by the sun. I can still catch up, maybe. I just need a place to go. I was trying to think of something clever, but failed. I just need to catch these motherfuckers and not crash into any civilians. God damn it, I'm nowhere near them, except for the guy in sixth place. And I can't gain any nitro by being in the back. I need to do takedowns and whatever, overtakes. Booyah! Ah, it didn't work. This isn't working, I'm not catching up to them at all. Come on, running time. Boom! Ow. Didn't hit. Oh, I did get him after all. Barely touched him. Ah, missed the Marussia. Oh yeah, I got the Mercedes, whatever that is. Damn it! And then I hit a random civilian who was parked there. Why the fuck would you park there? You stupid jellyfish. Oh man, someone crashed, and I crashed into them. Shunted. I gotta catch up, but it's not working. Yeah, spending too much time on the sidewalks. Come on, shunt this guy from the back. Almost there. Yes. Did I get him? Did I get him? No. What happened to the music? I lose a lot of speed on that curve. Come on, Ford, get out of here. Oh no. Well, we both crashed. He should be behind me. No, he's not. Someone else said over Nitrous Pro. That is good. I need that. Oh man, he crashed. Looking good. Ah, crap. Stupid Ford, I thought I got rid of you. There we go. Ha ha ha, into the wall you go. There it is, the finish line, but I'm only fucking third. How the hell are you supposed to catch up to those guys? Maybe I need to complete the other event first. No, I don't need off-road and toughness right now. Whoopsie. La 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 la. The other event is super far and I want to drive all the way over there. And it's also a circuit. Well, what's the reward? Does it show me the reward? Unlock impact protection buddy. Ah, but it didn't show what you get for first place, come on. Oh, god damn it, why does it change to stupid speed? Well, why doesn't it show all the rewards? There's gotta be a reward for first place as well, you piece of crap. Let's just retry this again. I don't need no impact protection. The times that I do crash, it won't help at all. because they're like head-on collisions, whatever. And the impact thing is probably made for going through roadblocks or something. Why can't we start from like an equal position on a traditional start line, whatever thingy? Well, it's not traditional, of course. Most races start like that, where someone is at the pole position and whatever. Come on, turbo! Oh, they're going at it. That's good for me. They're losing speed. I gotcha, motherfucker. Shunted. Ooh, you're next. Ooh, you're next. One more to go. I'll be coming back for you one day, which is now. Today, motherfucker. Damn it, I'm not catching up at all. He's too fast and furious. Oh, there we go. I cut up a bit on that curve. God damn, he's going farther away. How the hell am I supposed to catch him? And now he's going past me. Get out of here, stupid Ford. Holy shit, how the hell is he going that fast? What the f- Oh, he's gonna crash. He could have swerved. Clearly, but he didn't. What the? Oh my god. Why are these guys so much faster? It's like this was meant for a McLaren or something, not a Maserati. God damn it, I was in second. Ah, then they fucking screwed me over. Even dubstep isn't helping right now. I'm not getting any getting any nitro. There's this map, I mean race is so like high speed one, there's not many opportunities to use the handbrake efficiently to gain more nitro. He's gonna cry, no or not. Well, I'm gonna crash into you or not, damn it. Oh, I did get one. That means I got a full turbo, which is... But still only fifth. Oh shit. Slam him. No, I went past him. Come on, give me some turbo. No, that was not good at all. This is not going good at all. Still freaking fifth, and it's the last lap. Here we go. Booyah! Ooh, third, another one crashed on the left there. One day, there's the frickin' finish line again, but oh, he got caught. Only second. Well, I did get the short gears, but that's not good for this track at all. Back for you one day. Oh man. Oh man, should I put him on or not? It's kinda hard to think when there's explosions going on beneath my house. They're building a subway still. I could try them on. Maybe that'll give me the edge. Let's crash into one if I can now. Oops, not that one. Come on, Emerson, I know I can beat you. Oh man, it's getting hot in here again, even though this time I have the door open because there's no construction going on outside. Why am I not skipping this? Right, now I should be able to catch to them quicker maybe, although I'm only going like 200, so acceleration didn't help. I should have more top speed, not acceleration. But I did catch up to them anyway. What's the logic in that? Well, now they're getting away once I let go of the nitro. Oh yeah! That did barely anything. Come on, oh crap. How the hell did they fit through that? Freaking lucky bastards. Their superior AI control. Headbreak! Why is it showing me AR recommendation? Get that crap out of here. God damn it, last fucking place, and I can't catch up because we're going too so fast. Oh man, that was not good at all. What the fuck can I do to win this? I don't want to switch to the other event, it's so far away. I've been so close a couple times, but then I get screwed over by something. I'm coming for ya! I'm coming for ya! Did I get him? Did I get him? Did I get him? No, I didn't. You are next. Shit, I went past him. Let's take this guy out then. These fucking Marushas and whatever are too fast for a Maserati to compete with. My engine is like pushing to the limit! Oh, he got taken out, hopefully. Surrender. I am gonna surrender soon if I don't win this freaking event. 4JT's in the lead. Oh, yes. That's what I needed, but I'm still only second, and the first guy is far away! Come on, yes, gotcha. And what the fuck? The stupid 4GT is already back at tops. Oh my god, how the hell did they recover way too quickly from takedowns? Boom! Still only second. I need to, like, keep closer attention to my behind. Try to stop them from overtaking. I don't want to get fooled again. And I'm not gaining any turbo at all, almost. Come on. Ah, there it is. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Well, the reward for the other event is probably a body, like... But then again, I already have the lightweight, which should be the best for this event, so what the hell? It's like, I don't need a, like, ram chassis or reinforced, because every time I do shove them from behind, they do get taken out, or almost every time. God damn it. Damn it, I don't want to switch. One more try and then I'll switch. One more good try where I'm not screwed over like in the beginning or something. You get the aero body from this, and that would be like the perfect body to use in this. Why can it not be a reward from another event? Oh, not the off-road, please. Let's slipstream, maybe that'll help. No, not too fast for that. I like how the tunnels make your engine sound much awesomer, like in real life. Boom! No, that did nothing, Jesus. Oh, look out for the truck. Booyah, Come on, how the hell are they going so quick? And oh shit, he's trying to take me! Motherfucker, get out of here. Where the hell did I go? Oh shit. Am I on an on ramp or something? Booyah! Did I get you? Did I get you? Did I get you? Did I get you? No, of course not, and I'm on the wrong side of the fucking track. This is starting to get annoying. There's one coming from behind. It's like this car simply isn't fast enough for this event. And if this event gives you the aero body and the other one can't give you anything better. Oh, maybe it gives you the power shot nitro, but I don't think that would be any better. Ah, that did nothing. Well, I did get a lot of nitro from there. Come on, catch up already! Isn't happening. Oh, we did crash. How the hell did I get the nitro upgrade or whatever boost from that? Him crashing on his own. Well, I'll take it. I already took it. In fact, used it. Didn't do much good though. Oh, he crashed into something. It's your turn, buddy. Checkpoint, third position. Still those two fast fuck faces to catch up to. I'm pretty close to him. Come on, Nitro, don't fail me now. Come on, brake, motherfucker, brake, use your brake. Oh, there we go. One more to go. Ah, but there's the thing. Ah, it's always when I get close to him, the race is fucking over. It's gonna be like an hour episode if I put this event in it, unless I split it. God damn it. So fucking close. One more try because it was so close. Without like those crashes, I probably would have made it. They gained so much ground here in the beginning. Come on, boost into him. Yes, I didn't take him out though, but I did get more nitro, which did absolutely nothing. Ooh, it's the CSI song. Boom! Boom! The motherfucker's out of my way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh shit, he's trying to ram me. To prove I'm right. Oh man, holy shit. God damn it, then they. Oh man, what the fuck is going on? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Actually, there's two CSI songs. This isn't Won't Get Fooled Again. This another one is from CSI New York. Second place, and it's only the first lap. But with my luck, I'm gonna end up crashing on the second lap. Dun, 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 to prove I'm right. Oh man, damn it! I wasn't. Why did I not look behind? There's plenty of opportunities in this race because it's not very like complex and whatever. I need to pay more attention to minimap to see when they're close. No, no. Fucking hell! would have won without those two crashes. Clearly now I'm in last place. I'm getting super angry at this event. How the hell? I've completed every other event except one other, which doesn't give me any good rewards for this. Fucking ram protection or whatever thingy. Come on, yes. It's like immediately when I take down someone, they gain a lot of speed. It's probably like a function of the rubber band bullshit AI. So that if I use my boost immediately, it's kind of wasted. Oh yeah! Well, now they didn't do it, but on the straightaway, they clearly gained a lot of speed all of a sudden. After I ran the guy, there we go, first place again. I can get there easily, but keeping it is another story, god damn it. They gained so much bullshit speed somehow. And seventh, oh my god, one crash and I lose every goddamn position. Ah, this song sucks. Next, please. Damn it. Oh, that was close. I'm coming for you, Marusha. What the? Oh, no. God damn it. I'm too focused on trying to catch up to ram him. I don't notice that I'm being rammed. Maybe I do need the ram protection, whatever bullshit, so they couldn't ram me from behind. Then I would also lose a lot of speed, which is what should be what you need in this. Maybe I need to change back into the long gears. Fuck off! He didn't get taken out. Here we go, Shortcuts Pro, nice. Maybe I should put those on for the next attempt, unless I win, of course. Come on. Didn't catch up at all with that turbo. Get out of here. I'm coming for ya. I think he's also driving a Maserati, so how the hell is he? Or actually, it might have been a Panamera. Oh crap. Oh crap, oh crap. Holy shit, good thing those things weren't solid. This might be run. No! Just when I was gonna look back, he was already past me. I'm gonna save up my turbo, although the finish line's probably close. Here we go! Catch up, motherfucker! But there's the risk of it if I. Holy shit, he is driving a Panamera. That was confirmation right there. Still in second, what a miracle. There's the finish, goddamn line! No, 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 yes! Thank goodness I have that turbo. Oh my god. That was like 45 minutes or something on one event. Yes, please, everybody. Bow day. Can I open the menu, please? Turbo! Now it tells me I crashed. Good job.